You don't have to have this victim mentality. You don't have to go around telling everybody your sad story of what happened to you and why you're this way. You can go and rewrite the story. You can grab the pen back from the hands of the abusers, of the bullies, of those that created limiting beliefs, and you can rewrite the story yourself.